I'm going to show you really quickly how you can remove noise from your renders without adding too much render time. So in my simple scene, I have two lights, a camera, backdrop, object, and we can see that with all the default settings, I'm getting a lot of noise in my shadows. So the first thing that I want to do is kind of figure out which light is that noise coming from. So because the shadow is being cast this way, a lot of the noise is coming from this light here, which is my main light source. It's the brightest one in the scene. So that's where I would start. So I'm just going to save this snapshot. And then what I'm going to do on this light is find the sample setting. So it's an Arnold light. And I'm going to change that to 3. Hit OK. And I'm going to do a render. I'll just pause while it renders. Okay, so that's finished rendering. And if we compare with the previous image, can you see how much noise has been reduced? And it went from 29 seconds to 36 seconds. So it added 7 seconds of render time to reduce by that much. As a comparison, I'm going to show you the increase if I turn the samples back down on the light. The alternative method, which is obviously increasing the camera AA samples, that will reduce the noise, but it will also massively increase the render time. So let's do a test. Let's render again, and I'll just pause. That's now finished, and you can see that we did get some reduction in noise, but we also increased our render times from 29 seconds to 1 minute 14, so more than double. And we actually still have a noisier image than the render where we just increased the samples on the light and only added 10 seconds. So, my top tip from this video is going to the lights first is a more optimized way of reducing noise in your scene. You probably will want to increase the AA samples at some point in your render, but it shouldn't be the first thing that you do when trying to reduce noise. Head to the lights first and then come back to the camera AA samples, and you'll probably find that you don't need to push those up as much, because what the camera AA samples do is increase the samples for everything in your scene, which is why the render time jumps so much. Let me know if this was helpful. Let me know if you want to see more tutorials and what you want to see them on.